A major road project is inaugurated by Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte. It's the first part of the Central Luzon Link Expressway, which connects the provinces of Tarlac and Nueva Ecija. The expressway aims to cut travel time between Tarlac City and Cabanatuan from 70 minutes to 20 minutes. The nearly 12 billion peso project began under the Duterte administration. It is financed with loans from the Japan International Cooperation Agency.
To our kababayans, be assured that this administration will remain committed in fulfilling its mission of providing a more comfortable life for all Filipinos. And this assurance includes the effective, efficient, safe, and timely completion of major infrastructure and transportation-related developments.
Malacañang announces new quarantine classifications for the rest of the month. Metro Manila remains under general community quarantine from July 16 until the 31st. Other areas under GCQ include Baguio City, Cavite, Rizal, Quezon, Cotabato, and Surigao del Sur. Areas such as Cagayan, Laguna, Antique, and Davao City are also under general community quarantine, but with heightened restrictions. Meanwhile, some areas like Bataan, Iloilo Province, Davao de Oro, Davao del Norte, and Butuan City will be under the stricter modified enhanced community quarantine. The rest of the Philippines will be under modified GCQ.
For the Okta Research Group, it's better for government to maintain all measures that prove effective in reducing the number of COVID-19 infections, including quarantine restrictions. That's as the Philippines logged 5,221 new cases on Thursday. This brings the total to 1,490,000. Of that figure, more than 45,000 are active infections. The health department also reported 82 new deaths and over 4,000 more recoveries. At least 4 million Filipinos are now fully vaccinated against COVID-19. That's according to Malacañang spokesperson Harry Roque, as the government receives more vaccine supplies to boost its inoculation drive. Data by the ABS-CBN Investigative and Research Group shows the number of fully inoculated individuals accounts for 7% of the government's 58 million target for population protection by year end. All in all, the Philippines has administered over 14 million coronavirus vaccine doses.